By now you will have heard about the suicide bomber who blew himself up outside Liverpool Women's Hospital. Terrible tragedy. He converted to Christianity, and as you can see over here, 7 years ago he changed his name to Enzo. Question: why does the media keep using his old Muslim name when he now identifies as Christian? Look.